And it was, you know, equally as difficult for John. You know, we've talked about a lot of conversations about this, that sometimes when you're the patient, you're under drugs, you know what I mean? You know, you're in the hospital, you're laying there, but it's the person who's, you know, your caregiver, the person that's taking care of you, that suffers in their own way, you know. So it was very difficult for him as well. And, you know, he's had some talks with Dr. Santiago just because of that. You know, you just need some support, because we moved to Guadalajara almost 3 years ago. We moved here, we were here 6 weeks, we took a month vacation. We came back for maybe 8 months, took another month's vacation, came back from another month's vacation, and COVID hit. So our circle of friends here is considerably smaller than it was in Vallarta, because we're just starting to get out now and meet people. So you become really isolated, and sometimes you just need to vent to something, to someone, and venting to each other, you know, definitely is not the way to go. You need a third party to sometimes step in and help.